Deborah here from Body Garbage, and today we'll be making Japanese cherry blossom soap following one of Stacy from Yellow Cottage Soapery's video tutorials. So, did we do her justice? Continue watching to find out. You be the judge and sound off below.